We did a calendar. We did a calendar. It's a nude calendar of the women.
Not naked, nude.
Nude, nude.
Tastefully draped with a sunflower in front of her and an enigmatic smile on her face.
You can see her tattoo.
I don't know about the ethics of, you know, using a chop saw in the nude. I think OSHA would probably have a few things to say about that.
The calendar is available at the show and at the Playhouse office, at Art in the Alley, and at Touch of Plash Salons.
All the proceeds are going to Solvay Hospice House. Solvay House is an end-of-life facility for terminally ill people and their families. It is hospice care in a non-hospital setting. It's as close to being at home as you can get with still having full medical support. If we can sell all these and get all that money to Solvay, it would really mean a lot.
So get your calendar. It was a limited run.